Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to limit the number of devices accessing our internet in D-Link wireless router. As you know, there can be a number of reasons why we need to limit the number of devices that access our internet. It can be for security reason, it can be for financial reason, because as the number of users accessing our internet increases, we may pay more than we have expected. So in order to limit the number of devices accessing our internet using D-Link DSL 124, I will show you how to limit the number of devices that have access to our internet. The first thing we need to do to limit the number of devices accessing our internet from D-Link devices or D-Link routers, specifically I am showing you on D-Link DSL 124. I will show you on this device today. So the first thing we need to do is we need to log into the management interface of the router. Usually the default IP address for management is 192.168.1.1, and just type and enter. Here the username, the default username is admin, the default password is also admin. Just log in. Once we have logged in, we need to click on the advanced menu. After clicking on the advanced menu, we need to click on network tools. Just go down from the network tools, go down to client limit, click on client limit. After clicking on network tools, we need to click on client limits. Then will be presented with a page to limit the number of client configuration. Here by default the client limit capability is disabled, so since if we want to enable or if we want to limit the number of clients accessing our internet, just we need to enable it. Then maximum devices we need to specify here. We can specify 5, we can specify 10, whatever you like. Just once you specify the number, you need to click apply changes. Now I have fixed the number of devices that have access to my wireless internet or my Wi-Fi. So a maximum of 5 devices are connected. No more than 5 clients can be connected from this wireless internet. So this is what I have for today. Thanks for watching. I'll come back to you with another video. Thanks.